Our row markers are made of stainless steel, 4.5 inches in diameter, and they're inscribed with the section and the row in order to mark off graves easily in the cemetery. They can be installed at ground level where mowers can go over them. They're easy to find if they get covered over with a metal detector. And then they're driven in with an 8-inch galvanized spike or a 10-inch galvanized spike. Neither one will rust, so they'll be safe and effective for a long time.